Birbal was a nature lover and would spend a lot of his free time in the outdoors. One of his favorite haunts was the royal gardens of Emperor Akbar. The royal gardens were very well maintained by the head gardener, Mir. He was a quiet man who lived a simple life and kept to himself and his garden. Birbal used to have interesting conversations with Mir about the various trees, flowers and fruits planted in the garden. Birbal would always treat Mir well, and Mir enjoyed these conversations and liked the rapport he had with Birbal. One day...
Oh my God, what am I supposed to do? I don't want to live anymore. Oh God, please help me. God, please.
What's wrong, Mir? Why are you crying?
Nothing, Your Majesty. Nothing.
What do you mean, nothing? You've been sitting here and crying aloud. Tell me what's wrong, my friend.
Sir, I have been saving money for my old age and have been keeping it hidden in a pot buried beneath this tree. I've been saving money for the last 20 years. Oh, what am I to do now? Oh.
Take it easy. It's all right. Tell me what happened.
Sir, I came here today and was digging the ground to remove my pot of money, but I can't find it. It's gone. The entire pot of money has vanished. Someone has stolen my money. I don't know what to do.
But why did you keep your money here, buried in the ground in the garden? Why don't you keep your money at home?
I thought, who would ever bother digging beneath a tree? I thought it would be the safest place for it. Besides, I spend most of my time right here in this garden, so I can keep my eyes on it most of the time.
If that's so, then someone who knew about your money must have stolen it. Who have you spoken to about your money?
No one, Your Majesty. I haven't told anybody.
Then someone must have seen you putting the money in or removing it.
But sir, nobody is allowed inside these gardens except you, the Emperor, and a few of his ministers.
Yes, you're right. Give me some time. I promise you I shall find your money. I don't want you to worry. Go home and rest now. Why should a person who doesn't know about the money dig under the tree? And a jackfruit tree at that? Yes, a medicine man may dig under a tree for the roots to be used in some medical preparation. Yes, that's right. So, Your Majesty, I would like to ask the ministers who use the garden a couple of questions.
Sure. If it'll help you catch the thief, Birbal, please go ahead.
Has anyone of you not been feeling well of late or had some medication for some reason?
Yes, I had a sore throat for the last 3-4 days and I'd been having some herbal preparation prepared by my wife.
And where did she get the herbs for the preparation?
What do you mean, where did she get it from? She got it from her mother's place in Jaipur.
Please do not misunderstand me. I didn't mean to cast any doubts whatsoever. I shall explain all to you in a few moments. Anybody else who has been having medication?
Actually, this is rather embarrassing, but I have constipation problems. And my medicine man, the Hakim, he had prescribed a potion for me, which I've been having for the last 2 days.
Oh, and who is the Hakim? Can we call him to the court now?
Of course I can call for him. His name is Vaidya Prasad.
Birbal, I just can't see the relation of this medication with our gardener's money being stolen. What are you up to, Birbal?
I request you to please bear with me for a little while, Your Majesty. I shall make it all clear to you.
All right, Birbal. Get on with it then. Please send for this Vaidya Prasad at once.
Greetings, Your Majesty.
Greetings. You have been summoned by Birbal, not me. He wants to ask you a few questions.
Vaidyaji, I've been suffering from constipation actually, and I was speaking about it here in the court when Raj Singh ji suggested I speak with you, as you seem to have prepared a medication for him which really worked wonders for his system.
Oh yes, of course. I shall prepare the same medication for you. And I assure you, within the next 2 days, you shall be rid of this problem forever.
Really? I just can't believe it. Will this problem really go away forever? That too in just 2 days. And I have been suffering for months because of this.
Oh, you shall be fit and fine within the next 2 days. As Raj Singh ji, he too was suffering for such a long time. But just a couple of doses of my magic potion and now it is a thing of the past.
Now I'm really curious to know, how did you prepare this medicine? What do you use?
If anyone else had asked me this question, I would have refused. But Your Majesty, since you ask, I shall tell you. The most important ingredient in this concoction is the root extract of the jackfruit tree.
Oh, the root extract of the jackfruit tree. I think I shall suffer for a long time, that means. I am sure you won't find a jackfruit tree in this city.
Nothing to worry at all. Your Majesty, there is a jackfruit tree right here in the royal garden.
Oh, is that so? Well, Vaidyaji, I give you just one opportunity to confess and return Mir, the gardener's money you found buried beneath the tree.
Mir? Yes, Your Majesty. I am sorry, Your Majesty. I found the pot and thought it's been lying there for a very long time and the owner must have forgotten about it. So I took the money.
Well, being a medicine man, you are supposed to relieve people's pains, not give them pain and misery.
Please forgive me, Your Majesty. I am sorry. I let greed take control over me. It won't ever happen again.
Your Majesty, I think we should forgive him for having confessed and spoken the truth.
Well, if you think so, Birbal.
Yes, Your Majesty, and now I think we shall call Mir and give him this good news.
Sure, Birbal, sure.
Mir, please enter the court.
Greetings, Your Majesty.
Mir, we have some good news for you. Your money has been found.
Is that true? I can't believe this. I had almost given up on the money. Thank you so much.
Not so fast. How much money was there in the pot?
Well, there were 75 gold coins in the pot.
Mir, you shall get your money back. But you get 10 gold coins less for being foolish enough and hiding it in such a public place. The 10 gold coins shall be given to Vaidya for confessing to the truth.
Birbal, that was very good. What a way to dispense justice. I'm very proud of you. But tell me something. How did you think about a medicine man?
Your Majesty, the reason I thought of a medicine man was that only a medicine man would have a genuine reason for digging under a jackfruit tree. Anyone else would cut the fruit down, not the roots.
Excellent. Bravo, Birbal. Bravo.
Thank you, Your Majesty. Thank you.
Thank you, Your Majesty. Thank you.